from the Grand Guard presence outside the Royal Conservatory. Inside, be prepared for anything. Ashworth runs with an eclectic crowd. They'll be the real danger.
Someday I'd like to know more about how you met Ashworth.
I know you would. Trust me, Ashworth is important to Delilah, which brings up something else. You might be able to exploit the Abbey of the Everyman in removing Ashworth from play. Turns out the Vice Overseer in Karnaca has been watching Ashworth from a hidden outpost near the Royal Conservatory. Check it out first if you want more options. Remember, if she's still working with Delilah, Ashworth is a grave threat.
Thanks, Megan. See you soon.
Because it reminds me of good times. But what's the point of buying wood from a country you never visited?
I don't like your
face. Lady Shersha has money, so she gets the wood she wants.
You...
It's the day you get to meet Pirate Betty in person. Time to pay the price if you want to live.
Oh no, please! I have nothing. I'm just a poor maid.
I see you've heard the stories about Pirate Betty, about all the terrible things I've done to the fools who refuse to give up some trinket or a bag of coins.
I'll be damned!
Obviously, you are someone with refined tastes. Please take a look around. We have the best wares for discerning guests such as yourself. Greetings. I provide only the finest service with absolute discretion. Welcome to my shop. Say, an acquaintance of mine is supposed to be holed up in an office overlooking the Royal Conservatory. Check on them if you're headed that way. I'd check myself, but the streets are locked down. I'd make it worth your time.
No, think about it.
See anything you like? Welcome back. Please, take your time. Farewell, and do give us again.
entire shipment of whale oil tanks just gone. Taken right from...
No mercy! Die already! Hold still!
Brianna Ashworth, curator of the Royal Conservatory. For a while, I believed Ashworth had some connection to the occult in Karnaca. Something has happened that I don't understand. The overseers are the forward face of the Abbey, but equally important are our sisters from the Oracular Order. To be direct, I suspect something is wrong within their sect. Subtle changes to the types of proclamations they've been making. Small but troubling deviations from tradition. But publicly saying anything along those lines will get me accused of heresy by my rivals within the Abbey. Is it possible that Ashworth has infiltrated the Oracular Order?
So Vice Overseer Byrne thinks Ashworth is interfering with the Oracular Order. If true, it's another reason she has to be eliminated.
Technical officer came by and said it was fine. He looked at the wall of light, then climbed up to check the windmill. All good. Why?
Yesterday, the wind kicked up so hard I thought the windmill was gonna fall apart. The wall of light was flickering and sparking like crazy.
I've seen that too. But whale oil's expensive now, and the tanks run dry. The wind's unpredictable, but it's still... ruder than a... of howlers running through the checkpoint and knifing us to death.
Yeah, I see your point.
Once they say something's amiss...
Do Not go through for now. Something's wrong with the wall of light.
I'll check around here.
If you think I'm the next one, I'll prove you wrong. Hello?
I wonder who
anybody?
That was.
Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
Something feels wrong.
Times, hard times. Gotta be on the lookout.
Nothing, damn it.
All right. There's no one here.
No idea.
Over there.
Color of the sea yesterday. Bad omen. Bad.
Damn!
What?
Ready? This shouldn't take long.
You're so dead.
That's it.
All right.
Let's go.
Chopper.
Get away.
You look great. Enrico said to give you his regards.
That donkey-faced cretin can open his wrists for all I care. Did you bring me something? The silver cigarette case, like we agreed?
No, listen. I can't go on doing this, stealing for you. I'll lose my job.
Do you want to be a servant all your life? You're always talking about leaving Karnak on a big white boat, never to come back. You spend your days polishing silver cutlery. Come with me, Beatrix. Let's leave.
Could we really get passage on a ship? What if they find us?
You know I'll protect you, just like when we were kids.
I'll think about it. I promise.
There was work.
Conservatory, built around the time I left for Dunwall.
Constant noise. At least they keep the curious away.
Our mistress likes them where they are, so you'll have to tolerate them.
Yes, but sometimes I want to smash them into a bloody pulp just to enjoy the silence.
Is this a riddle? We're talking about the Grand Guard, right? Not the lovely blood flies.
Of course. The blood flies adore us. We should find more of the newly dead so they can make new nests.
And I agree. But dear Brianna wants us to wait until after the communion.
What is the fine nest, my dear?
No way!
Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
After Delilah fell to the assassin Dowd, her magic was lost, and the coven scattered. I made a new life in Karnaca. Then I heard her whispering from the void, leading me to the Duke, who heard those same whispers. Together we worked to bring Delilah back into the world. Changing the Empire from the home of Aramis Stilton 3 years ago. Across the Isle, all of us who've been with her at Brigmore and before, we felt the magic return. Others joined, new faces, new blood. Now, Delilah is immortal. Forever. She holds Dunwall, and we've turned to corrupting the Oracular Order. The Overseers take guidance from their prophetic sisters, and soon we'll influence their dreams and visions.
Thank you.
We're playing dice tonight. You in?
Trying to make grave rounds for weeks, she gave up. You should have seen the twist of things she made. All smell. Some teeth and tails. That's just the way it is, dear Parmelia. Delilah wears the outsider's mark, and some of what she can do flows down to us.
It doesn't seem fair.
Think about working your fingers raw, weaving nets, or raising cows to slaughter. Any of the gifts we receive is better than living under the boot.
That's true and fine. A wise way to look at things. But it won't help Lucinda rise any higher in Delilah's favor.
Thank you.
that's taken away as well. Who would want that ancient fool?
Vice Overseer Byrne's suspicions were right.
And we drank from a fountain in the town where she was born.
Mostly in hand. The High Overseer won't be a problem anymore. And there's the matter of my own project. I grow more excited with each brushstroke. When I come to Karnaca, we'll drink an ocean of good wine and stay tight as a boiled owl. I look forward to it. For now, I need your eyes on the Duke. At least until we have the sisters under control. There's no one else I trust. I'll reach out to you again tomorrow.
There's a quality to Brianna's style I prefer. Touched by something from deep down in the mud, where there's no light. The endless wound.
This looks important.
Touch of the void. Delilah. It was everything I had.
people of Granaca, this is the Duke. Some of you have questioned the stricter mining quotas and the new taxes being levied by the Grand Circoning Guard. Let me answer all of this rabble-rousing at once. Disloyalty and sedition will not be tolerated. Look at Duncan Bales, my good friend. He's a patriot, a man who won't stop until he has turned every bit of this land's silver into shiny coins. I asked him to double the number of mine workers, and he did it. No questions, no complaints. He did miner's land, he produced it out of thin air.
Ready? This shouldn't take long.
Anyway.
In my gallery. Come in, my friend.
Welcome back.
I see you found the prototype.
Your acquaintance didn't make it.
It is a risky line of work, I'm afraid, but let's not dwell. I expect you'll be interested in payment. First, your finder's fee, of course, and if you like, I can draw up some schematics based on the prototype, something you can use to modify your tools. And as a token of my appreciation, a discount at the shop.
A fair deal.
District is so quiet since the conservatory was... Welcome back. Please, take your time. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. I'm certain you'll be satisfied with your purchase. No need to wrap it for you, I suppose. Please. Visit again soon.
So it's done.
Ashworth won't be a problem anymore.
Good. But Corvo, there's something else. Back when I lived in Dunwall, I did things that I'm not proud of.
You live long enough, that happens.
Yeah. But what I did is worse than most. I knew Delilah and Ashworth. Bought into their bullshit, which led me down a bad road. To be honest, before all this, I thought Delilah dead. I don't want to get into it right now, but I felt like you should know. There are things I regret, Corvo.
Whatever happened in Dunwall was a long time ago, Megan.
I wish it felt like that. Seems like yesterday. Are you ready to leave now?
Yes, let's go. Take me back to the dreadful whale.
Another step toward the Duke of Sirkonos and Delilah.